I'm so overwhelmed, it's grand. I don't pretend to understand it. I saw you put the prince in London lovingly. But I always do look at me. I've sat 20 years in this drafty retreat at the latest in the line of Mrs. Clauses. I've sat here, I've wondered what you want from me. On the couch in the den, and you watch Miracle on 34th Street. You get sad and dreamy, can't even see me, won't even say hello. Now you tell me that it's time for you to go, huh? Sling your sack upon your back and go, huh? And what matters most of all is to sit inside so long, and you never think of me while I am pining by the tree. But never mind, I will survive on your love. I set you free. Goodbye. Ride your reindeer in the sky and it. I don't suppose you'll ever want me by your side. I know you now, you want a plaything, not a bride. So I will wait it.
Shalom.
Feel the need to worry about it. Should I need comfort in the cold and bitter storm? I got the earth to keep me warm. Nobody falls. I'm just going crazy. I'm cooped up in here. Oh, I mean, come on. I'm not even dripping. Please take me with you. Please. I'm your wife. Damn it. Isn't there 1 ounce of human
decency buried in me all those layers?
You disgust me! Oh, yes, it's always the judge, isn't it?
Deciding who's naughty and who's nice.
Well, who died and left you die, Mr. Claus?